Hi there, Moto. How are you doing today? Could be better, but I'm all right, I guess. No serious complaints. Hadn't been back home long. Oh shit, really? Just leveling my shaman. At Ariel runs a four box group. I've been leveling with this group here for about 15 levels. That is Elder Scrolls Online. Just all pretty much the same. I need to download some more game soundtracks. Need some different sounds. Only way I can upload my streams to my YouTube channel is I can't play regular music. I can't play movie soundtracks. If it's gaming soundtracks, their filter doesn't catch that. And it won't mute the stream. YouTube or Twitch won't. So, alright, back on our spot. Yeah. Which, I mean, it's alright listening to game soundtracks. I don't mind that. Tired. I've been trying to figure out how to install the, Command and Conquer First Decade series, all the Command and Conquer games. I can install them, but they will not play on Windows 7, and I cannot. Somebody told me to run them in Windows XP Service Pack 3 compatibility mode, and then run it as an admin, which I did all that, and it still won't let me run the game. I'm aggravating this shit. You know anything about? I know you play a lot of the older games you stream. I don't know if you're familiar with the Command and Conquer RTS series, but I bought the first decade, which has like all of them on it up to a certain ones, like 15 of them or something, or I don't know. Anyway, they are old school games. They played back on like Windows XP or 98 or whatever, and people say that you can install them on a Windows 7 machine. Just putting it in like XP compatibility mode and run it as an admin, but I can't get it to work. I'm not very good with stuff like that. Is there a trick to running old games on Windows 7 machines or what? I really, 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 really. You have no idea how bad I want to play my Command and Conquer games on this machine here, but they won't run. Well, yeah, I run it in compatibility mode for XP. Run it as an admin, so when I clicked the icon on the desktop, I even put it run it as admin when I clicked on the desktop icon, and it'll load up, and then it'll start flashing, then it'll flash on my second monitor, and it'll flash here, and the graphics will look all fucked up, and you know, like it's trying to load, and then it'll tab out. The icon for, like, the game is running, will be down in my taskbar down here, but it won't. You click on it to try to pull it up full screen, it won't come up. So I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I mean, I'm running Windows 7. This is a new laptop. It's an Alienware. I don't reckon that has anything to do with it. But it's very depressing, because if I could ever get my Command & Conquer games to run, I would be streaming the shit out of them. So I don't know. Yep, I have. It does the same thing. I've unplugged my second monitor and tried to run it with just the one monitor. Will not run. Yep. Well, I always run it in winded mode anyway, but still. I even tried to run. I can't figure out if you can run Command & Conquer in windowed mode or not. It's aggravating as shit. I really, 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 really want to play my damn Command & Conquer games. But I can't. I might tinker with it some more or something. I don't know. Yeah, I would kill to be able to get my Command & Conquer games running. Pre-ordered Sword Coast Legends, and it comes out Tuesday, I believe. I'm ready to play that, see what it's like. What is she waiting on? This is what's annoying as hell. Usually she's pulling her ass off, but like she's got shit going on or something. What you want, Rambo? Come here, buddy. Yeah. Yeah, I know. He's a good boy. Come here. Thank you. And I think your shaman's what I should have leveled up to start with instead of leveling that enchanter and that cleric to 50. I knew better. I should have just went ahead and leveled up me a shaman. That's what I like playing. I could have been geared out by now on level 50. What you want, Rambo? Come here. Come here. Smell that microphone? It's a good boy. Yeah. Got a 30-pound cat sitting in my lap. Purring. Oh, don't go to rubbing your head on it. I'm surprised you don't hear him purring in the microphone. Let me turn the music off so then see if he can. Probably can't. He's not purring that loud. Sliding off. You're too big to be holding. Yeah. Good boy. He's a good boy. You can hear him purring. Oh, you want down now? All right, get out. Fanny. No, quit rubbing on me. All right, what am I missing here? He's just sucking up. He wants me to put some food in his bowl. His food bowl's empty. So he's being all nice and shit to me. Go on now, leave me alone. Turn into my dark elf form here. I don't ever get to show that off. Yeah, got me a dark elf mask. That's pretty cool. Here we go. Yeah, I hate to even talk about it because I'll be jinxing my ass. But I think my drop frame problem is fixed. We had last couple 3 days, the fucking frames were dropping like crazy. I couldn't stream at all. And then last night, my upload just bottomed out. Had good download, just my upload was dead. I'm talking about zero. Couldn't stream, couldn't do anything using upload. Called and raised hell. And a lot of other people were noticing it too, because we was getting a lot of lag spikes, like minute-long lag spikes. And whatever they done last night, stream's running smooth now. We'll see if it keeps doing that. Oh, shit. Don't kill me. Vive Broadband is just fucking horrible. I have nothing good to say about Vive Broadband. Nothing. Never have, never will. It's a shitty company. I just have nothing good to say about them. Thank you. I wish there was another cable company or high-speed internet that was, I mean, where I could get the speeds that...
Where are you going, Spoiler?
Where I could get the same speeds that I've got right now, I would drop Vibe Broadband in a hurry. Dude, are you hitting me with, like, an extension cord or something? That extra long reach going on. Alright, kill that one right there. Come on, get him. Yeah, I don't have nothing to say good about Vibe Broadband. But it's the only high speed internet we have in this area, which is, like I say, it's good ups and download speeds when it runs right. When it runs right. She would move in. Some of these are green out here. Let's see how much my DD boat does. Yeah, if my streaming issues are straight, I might be able to go back to streaming regular and get my damn viewers built back up again. Hell, I ain't been on it so long, everybody pretty much forgot about me, I guess. Oops. Okay. Mouse pad twice. Get rid of that. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, we've kind of become pretty good friends. I've been leveling with them. I could never get a group in GUP. And I sat there for like a day and a half. Couldn't get a group. Was too low. I said, fuck that. I went back to High Hole, and they were in there. And been leveling with them ever since. Doing all right. Not super fast power level. Halfway through 31, though, so. Hadn't got a whole lot done today. I got on this morning and made a level. Then they got on, or he got on, and made a half a level. So it's all good. I got time. What you up to? I hadn't seen you on much today. And he's logging. He's been talking about how tired he's been all day, so might be all I'm gonna do tonight on EQ. If you're still in, I'm fixing to shut her down. Let's see if there's anybody else in here before I do go. Nope. I might play something else here shortly and stream. We'll see.